प्रॉन मसाला रेसिपी इज रेडी. इट इज वेरी टेस्टी विथ लेस मसालास एंड क्विक टू मेक. होप यू विल लाइक इट इन दिस रेनी सीजन. एंजॉय इट एंड प्लीज शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स एंड डू कमेंट्स एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. Please watch my channel fully so that it's a support for me. Thank you so much. Gram of marine prawn is washed clean, etc. And then 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and the salt to the taste are mixed with the prawns and it is kept for 5 minutes for marination. Add 2 tablespoons of cooking oil and 1 tablespoon of ghee. When it is hot, we have to add the small onion 100 grams peeled and fry it till it becomes slightly brown. The onion is slightly brown. We have to add 1 tablespoon of a paste of 1 big onion, 3 green chilies and 4 garlic pods. You can add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Fry it well. Good spoon of it. Now add in the prawns. Mix it well. After adding the prawns, we have to fry it for 1 or 2 minutes. Then add and 2 tablespoons of tomato puree is added. Mix well and fry it for 1 or 2 minutes. Then afterwards, you can close it. The prawns will release the water, which is enough to cook it. We open and see after 2 minutes, the prawns are released the water and then we have to add 1 tomato and 2 green chilies. It will give a taste and fry it well. Then after 1 or 2 minutes, we can add 1 teaspoon of garam masala or more if you want, 1/4 more, and cumin powder 1/2 teaspoon, and also the we can add the pepper powder also 2 teaspoon. Spoon of pepper powder. Mix it slowly and then mix the pepper powder and other masalas well till the aroma comes of it. Now you can add the masala water where we have kept the prawns, 1/2 tumbler, and then mix it well and close it for say 5 minutes till the water is absorbed. When the water is absorbed, cook it for 5 minutes and then after 5 minutes open it and add the spring onion, which is optional. That will give you a taste and a flavor, and it's very good for health also, having vitamin C etc. in it. And then mix it well till the spring onion becomes tender. Then we can add 2 tablespoons of coconut to it, which will be either coconut milk or coconut. But some people, they add the paste of badam and also the cashew nut, which is very rich. I have not added it here. Mix it well and then close it. Water absorbed and it becomes little bit dry. Sprinkle coriander leaf. Give it for 2 minutes at low flame and simmer it. Prawn masala recipe is ready. It is very tasty with less masalas and quick to make. Hope you like.